Buenos dias.
Good morning, everybody. Thank you so much for coming this morning and join our fight. My name is Sarai Portillo. I'm with the Alabama Coalition for Immigrant Justice. I'm the executive director, and I'm here this morning with a couple of our allies to denounce what's going on in our community here in Huntsville. Since August the 26th to the 30th, there has been some raids going on in our community here in Huntsville. So far, ICE have taken 30 folks from our community. The zero tolerance policy that Jeff Sessions has implemented is affecting us down here. So far, we have identified 12 people that have been affected by these raids. And these raids were just really inhumane raids. They were following our folks right after they leave home just to get ready for work. They were also being taken away just putting gas on gas stations. They also were on the store, and they were also followed by ICE officers. We are for sure clear that this is a racial profiling issue. That's why we are here. I'm gonna be introducing one of our organizers up north, right here, that is also holding the line for us, Jalitza La